Hello and a very warm welcome to Sara Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on accountancy. We will discuss a very important topic related to partnership, which is salary or commission to partners. In case of any query, you can contact us on this number. And if you wish to know more about us, any kind of information, any kind of problem, you can check in our website. Now let me give you a little bit of background. So according to Partnership Act 1932, salary or commission is allowed to the partners if deed permits, agreement permits. Okay, now this is the obligation. Now commission may be allowed, so commission may be allowed, so the two ways we will see. As number one, percentage of net profit before charging such commission, we will also see how to calculate this. And the second way is percentage of net profit after charging such commission. So how to calculate the above two? So if there are two ways, because we have given two ways, there will be two formulas. So percentage of net profit before charging such commission. So it will be, this can be represented, the formula will be net profit before commission so you are not deducting the commission into the rate of commission. Say the rate of commission is 5%, divided by 100. And for two, that means after charging commission, it will be rate net profit after commission into rate of commission or if you want to write before let me so if it both these figures, the first terms are the same, then how you will changes will be there in the last term. So the rate of commission will be still there, but in the denominator it will be 100 plus the rate of commission. So the changes will only occur in the denominator. Everything will remain the same for both the cases. So I hope this short tutorial on accountancy, where we have learned about how salary and commission to partners are calculated, was helpful. If it was, then please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, share our videos, and thank you so much for watching.